from my right to my left. Tell me your names, and your form.
My name is Natalie Martha. I'm in Form 2.
Okay.
My name is Njeri Mwangi, and I'm in Form 2.
My name is Ivy Njeri, and I'm in Form 2.
Hey, sawa, naona mnatembea pamoja. Okay, guys, so I'm from Hustle Yako, and basically we're just talking about hustle, and we really want to eradicate unemployment and poverty, and we want to tell youths mostly on how to be employed. So according to you, what do you think about hustling? Okay, najua hujaanza kuhustle, lakini najua umesikia moja mbili tatu about hustling, ama whatever you've been told inside.
Hustling is when people are struggling to get maybe a job, or they are trying to get a source of livelihood from themselves, but it is difficult because of lack of an unemployment.
Okay, hustling mostly is not all about struggling to get difficult because of, it's not struggling kupata hiyo kazi ngumu, as in you have a job but you're trying to make a living. Yeah, and then what about you? Okay, let me ask you a different question. So if you are given an opportunity today, na mtu anakuambia anataka ufungue biashara, what kind of business will you open?
I would definitely start a bakery.
Bakery. You like baking?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, what about you?
Oh, I would start a... I don't really know.
She doesn't know. And okay, you're in Form 2. I understand. So guys, let me just ask you. If someone gives you 5,000 shillings, 5,000 just to start a business, will you take it? And if yes, why and what will you do?
I would buy cards and
cards. Okay, cards.
And maybe I'll try to get a partner with me who knows how to do art and craft, and maybe we could work together and sell them at a higher price to double it.
Nice. What about you?
I'd buy ingredients, baking ingredients, and bake for profit. I'll sell the cakes and then I earn profit.
You really like baking. Nothing tough when you bake, eh?
Yes.
And what will you do?
Okay. Personally, I'd go and advertise because I like advertising, and yeah.
Okay, so you'll just look for a small firm to start and invest on and start advertising. Yeah. Nice. So you what you mean all about unemployment and just trying to eradicate that. Sindio, what are the kind of advice mneza tika kupewa, say, okay, youth na miongelesho, what kind of advice would you like to tell them?
Don't give up. Hustling is not only for adults. Actually, you can do your small things. You can actually, like she said, you can make birthday cards and sell them at maybe 100. Mm-hmm. And the cards cost 10 bob maybe. Mm-hmm. And plus just the pens. You get your money and you can save it, buy your own phone. Mm-hmm. Like just those things. Or you even invest it for future.
Okay. So where do you guys see yourself in 2 years' time? After high school, that is.
I see myself in Daystar University. I'm doing journalism. Yeah.
Nice. And you?
I see myself in a university called Le Cordon Bleu, but it's not in Kenya, but it's for culinary chefs.
I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
And you?
I see myself, if not Kenya, maybe Harvard, doing medicine. Yeah.
Okay.